we've all seen the promo by now, the guy in the gym pumping up his biceps, saying that he's back and he's bigger and stronger and better than he ever was before, and it's become quite the cliche. Now, we've all had a break from professional wrestling, but I feel like mine's been just slightly longer. You see, the end of 2019, Liam Slater returns to North Wrestling, a mystery partner in an 8-man tag, and 2020 was meant to be my year, the year that I return Liam Slater back in professional wrestling. But, well, we all know what happened in 2020. And being completely honest, I'm actually sort of glad about it. You see, while the passion, while the heart and soul was back in Liam Slater, the head, the mind, the sharpness just wasn't. And I had a lot of self-doubt. Did I belong in North? Plenty of new faces that I didn't recognize, plenty of people that I thought were on my level suddenly elevated up way above and beyond what I thought I was capable of. I genuinely just didn't think that North needed me. So come to North's return, everything is back where it belongs. And not only have I been asked to be on the return show, I'm in the main event against three guys that I consider the cornerstones of North Wrestling. Alexander Henry, the class apart, a beast like any other. Shreddy, who is underrated like nobody else in professional wrestling. And Rory Coyle, someone that I know will go to any length to win a match and will always have the North faithful behind him. To be put into that main event for the North Championship on its return show means the world to me. And as cliche as it's gonna sound, I am bigger than I ever was. I am stronger than I ever was. And if you think that I was good before, get ready, because you haven't seen anything yet. This Saturday, I am walking out of the Anarchy Brew Co. as the new North Champion. Why? Because I'm Liam Slater. That's why.